Hey guys, in this video I'm going to talk about the Neumark M6 mixer. It's a very good 5-channel basic mixer, including an XLR microphone channel. You can put this channel off and on, but also have a talk over function, so the volume of the rest of the channel increases a bit. The microphone channel has gain and a 3-band equalizer. All the other channels have gain, a 3-band equalizer, but they also have, of course, a Q button for your headphones and a volume slider and some volume indicator LEDs, so you can see the volume there. In channel 1 and 2 you can choose between phono and line input. Phono is for real vinyl decks and line input is for all digital players. In channel 3 you can choose between the line input and the USB input for USB audio, of course. And in channel 4 you also have line and a stereo jack input for, for example, a dynamic microphone with jack output, with a jack plug, I mean. At the right side we have our master volume, which you can also set to mono and set to stereo back, of course. And this is the balance, so you can swap between left and right. And this is your booth output, so when your speakers are far away and your sound would be delayed, you always have some speakers next to you, so you don't have the delay in the audio. So it also has a record output, so you can record your mixes. The M6 mixer has a total of 4 stereo outputs that are the master, which I already told you, with the volume slider, the boot with the volume, with this volume knob, with the volume knob, and 2 the record output, what is controlled by the master volume, and 2 XLR outputs, what's also controlled by the master volume. The volume sliders are very robust, so you can't accidentally mute it or put it very loud. Here you can see. But the crossfader works very smoothly. So you can make some nice scratches. You can insert them in your music. Now there are only 3 controls left about your headphones. This is simply your volume, your headphone volume. And this is your Q mix. You can choose to hear a bit of the master in your headphones, so that's help you with syncing the beats. And the last control is you can choose between mix and split. A split is very nice. So every channel you cue, so I cue channel 1 and 3 now. You can hear channel 3 at the left channel of your volume, and the total master you can hear at the right side. And that's a very useful function. The Neumark M6 goes around the €200 or $260. Know that the M6 mixer is not MIDI compatible. I hope you like my overview of the Neumark M6. Please like, subscribe and share and watch my other tutorials. I also have a tutorial here of the Neumark MDX900. What is MIDI compatible and this one is not. I'll see you later in another tutorial. Bye.